put his hands on her, and immediately she straightened up and praised God. Talk about a youth being renewed in this woman. She must have felt like a kid again. And what happened to her inside, in the depths of her being, began to be expressed outside, in her physical body. However, whenever God blesses us with a great benefit on the inside, be prepared to be attacked from a negative force on the outside. Luke 13:14. Indignity does Jesus and healed on the Sabbath. The synagogue leader said to the people, there are 6 days to work, so come and be healed on those days, not on the Sabbath. Jesus immediately struck back. He called the guy a hypocrite. He said, you take care of your animals on the Sabbath. Shouldn't God take care of his sons and daughters on the Sabbath? And the people there in the synagogue knew Jesus was speaking the truth. That negative outside force was immediately neutralized. So this morning I want to tell you this. I don't care how old you are. God wants to renew your youth spiritually in your inner being. I don't care if you're 9 or 90. Is there anybody 90 here? Roy, I think, is 90. Roy, God wants to renew your youth. Does that sound good?
Good.
And it happens the same way it happened to this lady in the synagogue. When you draw close to the Lord, when you open up your heart, God's Spirit within renews you. God wants to give us spiritual eagle's wings. But remember, when God does this for us, there will always be negative outside forces, whether they be circumstances, whether they be old habits, or even people who will try to bring us down again. But those outside forces are minimal compared to God's power within us. So this morning, be renewed. Be youthful again spiritually so that God can help you face the challenges that you're facing in your life. Amen. Boy, we've got the perfect song to finish our worship service on. It's called On Eagle's Wings. Let us sing.